Temperance comes from the Spirit, helping us avoid our sin, following the Holy Scripture teaches us self-discipline. Life is filled with great temptation. Evil thoughts leave us confined. Christians know restraint brings freedom, showing us how to be kind. Self-control must guide us daily, helping us find God's true way. When we hear the Spirit calling, worldly passions go away. We should live in moderation, praising Jesus Christ, God's Son, tasting fruit that's from the Spirit helps the world to live as one.